Adding an affiliate access page. Hey there, this is Mark with ClickFunnels, and in this video, we're going to go over how to add an affiliate access page to your funnel. So by the end of this video, you should be able to answer, what is an affiliate access page, and how do I add an affiliate access page to my funnel? Having an affiliate access page in your funnel is crucial if you want to have affiliates promote your products and services. The affiliate access page allows affiliates to sign up as well as provide secure access to the affiliate area via a login link found in this step. So prior to getting started, you'll need to have an active ClickFunnels account on the platinum level or higher and a funnel. Now let's go over how to add an affiliate access page. To start, you'll need to access the funnel where you want to add your affiliate access page. From here, click on the Add New Step button down here on the bottom left. Next, we'll give this a name. We'll call this Affiliate Access. You can assign a path if you want to, and then click Create Funnel Step. Next, you'll need to select a template. For this, we need to hover over Affiliates in the menu bar here, and then select Affiliate Access. From here, we can browse through the different templates. When you find one you like, go ahead and click Select Template. Now that you've added an affiliate access page, you can see there are two different URLs here at the top. One is a login URL. This is the URL you use to send to affiliates who want to log in and view their affiliate dashboard. And then there's also a secret signup URL, which is used to have people sign up as an affiliate for the first time. Here are the key takeaways for this video. An affiliate access step is needed to have affiliates sign up and promote your products. So that's it for this video. Thanks for watching.